Welcome back to a new lab solution, Single-endpoint race condition. This lab's email change feature contains a race condition that enables you to associate an arbitrary email address with your account. Someone with the address carlos@ginandjuice.shop has a pending invite to be administrator for the site, but they have not yet created an account. Therefore, any user who successfully claims this address will automatically inherit admin privileges. To solve the lab, identify a race condition that lets you claim an arbitrary email address. Change your email address to carlos@ginandjuice.shop. Access the admin panel, delete the user Carlos. We can log in with the credential whiner Peter, and we can use the exploit ID server available. So now let's focus on the lab. We can log in with whiner Peter. And here we can submit the reset password. Let's try to add test, and we will receive an email here. So you can see that if we submit one request, we will get here the token into the request, and we can change the email address. But we can also notice this kind of behavior, which if we try to submit like multiple requests, we will get two emails, but just the last URL will work. So as you can see, there is like this also described that the backend processed the request subsequently. So now we can work on Burp and see if we are able to exploit somehow this kind of vulnerability. So we need to save like this post request change email. And if we send, if we create more than, I don't know, five requests and we send them into a group tab, we can try to change like the number, like test one, to test 2, this to test 3, this to test 4. So we have all different number, and if we try to submit the request in a parallel way on the exploit server, we will receive different email. And as you can see, like test 6 will receive the token for test 5, test 3 for test 6. So there is also internally a race condition that we can trigger. So now we can take the email of Carlos and try to create another request, one with the email of Carlos. Let's add percentage 40, and the other one with the return email. So if we create now a group tab with 36 and 37, and we run these two group tab in a parallel way, we should receive the token to reset our email to the one of Carlos. So let's have a look. And as you can see, yes, test 6 has got the email to reset to carlos@ginandjuice.shop. So let's try to reset it. And as you can see, we are able to update it. So now if we go back to the account, we are admin. So we can go to the admin panel and delete the user Carlos. Solving the lab. Thank you for the attention. See you in the next video.